week, and yesterday was a boring day. We had pajama day, so I didn't feel like recording.
All right, have a good day.
So now it's Tiki Tuesday, and I look weird, but okay, everyone's sleeping. Oh my god. The grocery store for no reason whatsoever. You know Nikki from church, and yeah, so fun.
Hey guys, so it's after school, and I don't know. Ooh, notification. I don't know if you guys have watched my previous LM versus Radnor video or Radnor versus LM video, but there's a bonfire like the day before the pep rally. And so that's where I'm going right now. It gets really hot, even though it's freezing outside. But I'm really excited because, well, it's my last one, so I kind of have to go. And we're performing tomorrow, the senior girls and like the boys and blah, blah, blah. So I'm really excited for that. And hopefully my friend will record it for me. So I have to give him my phone. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this. Yeah. I forgot to mention, the British exchange students, wow, that's really hard to say. British exchange students, there we go. They're here to experience LM with us and like the whole pep rally sequence, blah, blah, blah. Then they go back and I didn't realize that they were here until today. They've been here like the whole year. What is in my backpack? Or not the whole year, the whole week. Something's in my pocket, receipts. And I didn't realize, and I feel really crappy, but I'm gonna try to meet some of them tonight. And yeah, so wish me luck. There they are! Woo! Yep, football players and cheerleaders all coming on the trucks. They're going into Radnor, where I will soon be, if the light changes. So, yay. So I'm officially at the bonfire. You can hear them still. For some reason, they still haven't gone around, but they'll be pulling into the school soon, so.
Inching out.